Both steps, okay. Please. No. No, you can't lay down on the floor. Come on.
I love you, Annie.
I know.
Annie?
You ever heard of a fucking hangover?
Hey, is Annie here?
Is she not at your place?
So she's not here?
That's what I just said.
Do you know where she could be? Like, has she contacted you?
I haven't heard shit. What, were you two fighting again?
What? No.
I don't know where she is. Nice tat.
I don't remember getting it.
Shocker.
Look, did Annie tell you anything before we went out last night? Like, anything weird?
Dude, she probably just wants some space or something. You know, you can be a little overbearing sometimes. Like right now.
What the hell is that supposed to mean?
Eddie?
Tell me you're still tripping.
You said I was tripping.
Last night, you crazy bastard. You were with your girl at Shelly's.
Wait, you saw Annie? When?
It was only for like 2 seconds. I didn't even get a chance to say hi before you guys dipped.
Did I say where I was going?
Home, I guess. You looked pretty fucked up.
That's it?
Well, you were going in a weird direction, but when I asked, you just said you were taking a shortcut, so I figured you and Annie were going to get some alone time.
What way did I go? Are you? Where's Annie? What do you want?